One of my favorite tools is to use a note-taking system called Obsidian. And in here, I can create various different templates based on the subject matter, like for contacts, conversations I want to remember with other people, meetings, articles that I write from time to time, my class notes, because I'm taking several classes right now. I haven't started any SaaS projects. I designed one, but I'm trying to get some hands-on experience with SaaS, building out a SaaS product, and even YouTube videos. Unfortunately, this video did not make it into this template, into Obsidian. As you can see here, I'm studying machine learning right now, trying to. But there's a whole bunch more in Obsidian, and this video is not really about Obsidian. It's just about the tools that I use on a daily basis. So I've got my notebooks, my iPad, and Obsidian for my digital note-taking. When I want to draw architecture diagrams, I'll use something like Miro.com. This is a template from them. This is not my design. Another diagramming tool is CloudCraft. I also use Draw.io, which is tied into my GitHub account. So I always have all of my diagrams in a GitHub repository. And talking about GitHub repositories, I have this Obsidian notes are actually kept in a GitHub repository as well. So I always have access to it. Another tool that I'll use from time to time is when I want to create graphics. And I use Snagit. And I also use the Microsoft Image Creator that you can create various different images based off of AI. And I'll also use loop.com. I didn't log into it because I haven't gone in. This is a developer instance, and I don't really take a lot of notes in my developer instance in Loop. I use Obsidian for that. But at work, I use Loop all the time. We document processes, all sorts of things. And if you don't know, Loop has a lot of pre-built components that you can use. One in particular is a table of contents. Now, I used to keep all of my notes for work in SharePoint pages, but you have to customize either a markdown editor web part or a text editor web part to build out a table of contents. There's not a built-in table of contents web part that you can use. But Loop does. Loop has a great table of contents web part that's very helpful. And you can collaborate with all your coworkers in real time. And you can interact not only with Loop, but within Microsoft Teams. I'm not sure about Outlook. I'll have to check into that. But anyways, it's a great collaboration tool in real time. But yeah, those are my daily, my image editing. I have my library of notes. This is actually a library of notes. And the industry term for this type of system is a second brain, because it keeps track of everything that you put into it. And there's a lot more that you can do within Obsidian. I'm just scratching the surface right now and learning it. Yeah, those are my daily tools. Hope you found it useful. Goodbye.